Hi, I'm Sarah from The Upcoming. So lovely to chat to you both. Maybe you could kick off with a brief introduction to Dr. Brain. What can people expect when they watch this series? And can you tell us a bit about your characters?
So, Dr. Brain is about brain thinking to read the emotions and thoughts of others. And using this tool, it's also about kind of self-reflection, realizing the importance of family and love and different emotions. I play a character, Lee Kang-mu, who is former police, current private investigator. And because of spoilers, unfortunately, I don't think I can provide, a lot more details.
네, 제가
So I play Jung Jae-yi, who is the wife of Sae-won. Sae-won is genius brain scientist. And also, I play a character that is very warm-hearted and dedicated to family. She loses her son, and she herself ends up in coma. So that will be a brief summary of my character.
And it feels like Korean TV and cinema is having something of a moment with the success of Parasite and Squid Game. What does it mean to you to be involved in the first Korean series on Apple TV Plus? And why do you think it is that Korean content is reaching new audiences now?
There has always been very creative and extraordinary creators in Korea, but I think the opportunities was just not there for them to kind of show their work to the world. So there has always been abundant potential in Korea, but I think the recent success shows that with opportunities and with funding, that Korean creators can create outstanding pieces of work that can entertain a global audience. Kim Ji-yoon, the director of Dr. Brain, has always been very well known in Korea for his stylish and sophisticated films. And I believe that this will be kind of the first opportunity for him to also showcase his work to the global community. And I think the pieces of content that have been globally successful deals with kind of universal topics or themes, but are grounded in locality in Korea. And I believe that, this trend to find something local that can be global, because it's important that you also deal with universal themes, because for global audience, there can be a mixture of something that they are used to, but something that is new and unique. And I think this is one of the key points why Korean content has been so successful globally as of recent.
저도 사실
So I think Heeseon here did a really good job in answering that question. I think Korean genre type content has been globally successful because, like mentioned, it's a genre, but it's grounded in locality based on Korean emotions and sensibilities. And this, I think, has been felt by global audience as something new, refreshing, and unique. Also, this is the first time where the director, Kim Ji-yoon, who is a huge name in Korean genre film, partnering and working together with global company Apple. And I think there will be very strong synergy created. So hopefully there will be also very big global following for Dr. Brain as well.
All right, I'm out of time, but thank you so much for answering my questions and for the congratulations on this wonderful series. Thank you.